hope you are having a wonderfully spooky day. When I would like to have a spooky day, I venture down to any number of cemeteries to take a look around. One of the things I like the most is mausoleums, and my hometown cemetery has plenty of them, as you can see. I'm also a little obsessed with tiny houses, and so I kind of wondered what it would be like to combine the two. So here you have it, my little multimedia painting where I turn a mausoleum, this one in particular, into the tiny house of my dreams with the best possible neighbors. Enjoy!
Thank you.